Yeah, dude, get out your ticket.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah. I think we're in the Hudson Tunnel now. NJ Transit. Hi everyone, this is my buddy Frank. He's a local to New Jersey.
Mm-hmm.
And just around the train, we just left Penn Station in New York. We're heading back to his town, which is called Ridgewood.
Cool.
Okay, I think we're in the Hudson Tunnel. I can't tell yet. We'll be able to tell that we see some. Oh, there we go. Flashing lights go by. Oh, they're up there.
I think you have it on selfie mode.
That's not on selfie mode, it's just a reflection.
Oh,
there's the window reflection. Catching the lights in there perfectly. It's too many. It's not good enough.
If you put the phone right up to the window, it's probably.
Yeah, and I'm just trying to capture the flashing lights on camera. I've yet to try my first 5-hour energy. It's gonna be exciting. I don't think I'm gonna upload to YouTube though, because anyone can take a picture of them or a video of themselves doing 5-hour energy. So let's just focus on the East River Tunnel, which we have now just exited. And now we are speeding through New Jersey on our way to our next station, Seacaucus. Tunnels in the base of that mountain there. Oh, look at that pretty sunset. All right, peace out.